Hi friends, I'm SJW Nonsense, and I'm so honoured to be doing the guest video of the month of February for BAME. Today we're going to talk about the feminist concept of
the male gaze,
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 the male gaze. This theory began its life in 1975, when feminist academic Laura Mulvey drew on the work of Lacan and Freud to create an analysis of film. The simple version you'll often hear is something like...